menu seems to be a slightly different size than the actual gameplay, but you can see that it matches up nice with nice 240p scan lines.